Your processor has a fixed number of very fast pieces of memory called registers, but what happens when you have like 20 variables but only 16 registers to store them in? The compiler needs to perform register allocation in order to make the best use of the resources which are available to it. Before allocating registers, the compiler must first understand which variables are in use at the same time. This is called liveness analysis. The compiler will look at the code and work out which parts of the code a given variable is in use for. Here, none of the variables overlap in use. They're all individual. But if we add pet marshmallow at the bottom, then now milkshake and marshmallow overlap. So we would need to store them in different registers. Based on this analysis, we can construct an interference graph, where an edge between two nodes means those variables are used at the same time. We then give each register its own color and color the graph such that no nodes joined together have the same color. In this case, Lexical Cat and Milkshake go in the same register and Marshmallow gets his own. Unfortunately, graph coloring is a very well-studied problem, and there are known algorithms for coloring a given graph with k colors, where k is the number of variables in this case. Any variables not given a color will be spilled and placed on the stack. However, some variables are going to cost more to spill than others. Say I want to pet all three of my cats, and I have space in registers close by on my lap for two cats. I need to decide which one to spill to memory, which, by my calculations, would be somewhere in France. If we have this code and we think I'm going to be sad a while we pet Marshmallow and Milkshake, if we've allocated either of these in France, we're going to be doing a lot of round-tripping. So a compiler will analyze the code, work out how expensive it might be to spill a given variable to the stack, and decide based on that. So here we'd instead allocate Lexical Cat in France.
Je suis désolé, cher Lexical. Maintenant tu habites à Paris. Tu me manqueras.